this process we can see is not dependent upon superior rationality or any other kind of ideas or rationality, but upon the contingency of the access and the desire, the demands to combust carbon and the resources that include carbon. And then from there we can get an understanding of how the West came to eclipse what were historically the dominant economically and socially sophisticated societies of the time in China and India. What is nevertheless